is up, Roman Reigns fans. As you can see, I just have the biggest shock moment in the history of the Triple H and Roman Reigns fans videos. As you can see, I have just made into the WWE shop commercial. I was just super shocked. If you guys really want to see this, check this out.
Crafted by history. Forged by desire. Inspired by millions. WWE Championships. Feel like a champion.
And there you have it, you guys. It just happened on Monday Night Raw on July 13th this year in 2020. I mean, this is the biggest shocking moment of the history of my life. I mean, everybody in the whole wide world, including all you subscribers who saw that commercial, I mean, I know how shocked you are, and so am I. I mean, this is like my first time being in a WWE shop commercial. I mean, this is huge. I mean, I know I was been on TV every time, but this is a big shocking moment that you guys have ever seen. So the most important thing is, guys, the way when you guys subscribe me and you always see me on TV, I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you, including the WWE company, which includes Mr. McMahon, all the supervisors, and everyone. I was like very shocked because that post that they made from the WWE shop commercial, that was at the Royal Rumble in Houston, Texas. And that's when I was sitting at a floor seat. And the way how I did that post, that photographer took a picture of me, is because it was like before the Fiend Bray Wyatt and Daniel Bryan's match. You see, how it happened is that when the announcer announced with the competitors between Daniel Bryan and the Fiend Bray Wyatt, like when he was about to go to the Fiend Bray Wyatt, after he said he is the Universal Champion, the Fiend Bray Wyatt, and that's how I raised my title up like this. Maybe that's how that photographer took that picture and put that as a commercial. And so that way people could buy this belt. If you guys really want to buy this belt, I think you should do it now. Or no matter what happens, you still got more time to buy this title. Just hopefully if you guys really enjoy that commercial from Monday Night Raw, oh my God, hopefully this was a big shock for every single one of you, including me. And I know the Fat Triple H fan was also shocked as well. So anyway, guys, I just want to say, I just want to show you this video of the clip of the commercial. So thank you guys so much for watching. And hopefully one day when this coronavirus is over, I'll keep going to every single event wherever it's going. Well, not even wherever it's going. I mean, like wherever I'm going. Like let's say if it's going to be a big pay-per-view event, like either SummerSlam. Speaking of SummerSlam, it sucks that they're not going to do it in Boston. It's going to be at the Performance Center again. So it's really sucked. But anyway, guys, I just like to say thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, like, share, write some comments, and subscribe us, all right? So thank you guys so much, and hopefully I'll see you guys again. So later, and peace out.